What is going on, everybody? Blake again coming at y'all for another video, and I hope you guys have been having a fantastic weekend and a fantastic day. Today should be pretty fun because I got the Mach 1 all cleaned up. The old man hit me up and he said, hey, there's a local like car show going on by the house if you want to stop by and check it out. And I looked it up and it's like a classic car type of thing. Obviously we don't have any super classic cars, but I figured the Mach 1 is the closest thing to it since it's a retro, you know, throwback car. So I figured I cleaned her up and we're gonna go ahead and take her down, guys. So I'm really excited to showcase off the shaker like always and have a good time. So let's go ahead and head out. All right, guys, haven't done one of these in a while. I haven't had a chance to talk to y'all on the camera while I'm driving, but yeah, I just kind of wanted, thought I'd do like a vlog kind of thing, kind of just catch you guys up to speed on what's been going on lately. You know, if you guys like this kind of stuff, like let me know in the comments if you guys want to like want me to interact more and just kind of talk to you guys and see what's going on with your guys' life and everything. You know, I also want to say I really appreciate all of you guys that are subscribed to the channel and support me. You know, it's really fun, and I enjoy sharing my experiences with everybody, and I like the fact that, you know, everyone else has like the same, you know, the same love for all the cars that I do and everything, so it's just really cool. But yeah, as you guys saw, Dodge, we got a Dodge van that's like our daily driver, one of our daily drivers that we got at the house. And as you saw, it's on jack stands in the bay. We're changing the water pump on it, so there's a story on that. And the 97, the Cobra, the header is still leaking really bad. We haven't been able to get it down to a shop yet to get it fixed. I'm kind of scared to do it, to be honest. Actually, everybody that I know is, so we're just gonna take it to a shop because nobody wants to be that guy that breaks the bolts. So we're hoping that the studs come out easy. We're hoping, and we can get that taken care of. Hopefully soon, I can make some more videos with her. Definitely miss driving that car. And yeah, I think that's all I got right now. But you know, like I said, let me know how you guys' day is going. Everything. And also, guys, stay tuned for the end of this video because I got something pretty cool that I can, let's say, utilize for all three of the Mustangs. So I am really, really pumped for that, and I'm really excited to make the videos coming up really soon. But you guys can probably take your guesses on what that's probably going to be. But anyway, guys, I'll see y'all at the show. All right, guys, just made it to the show. Ended up being a really, really cool turnout. Ended up parking next to a California special, but get this. So, you know, I got the shaker, right? This guy opted for the shaker kit on this. I thought that was really cool. There's the specs on it. Now, this is cool. It got a little plaque right here from who built it. Looks like Design Concepts. It says shaker on it. But it looks really good. I really like how it looks, man. It's very nice. I actually like California special cars a lot.
It's kind of weird how it runs out, how the Fifth Saturday will work out next year.
I like these hard top covers too for the convertible top. It's just a really, really nice car. Oh, he's got a plaque. Then we have one in July. 22 of 46 of Grabber Orange. Wow.
And then 2 months.
That's pretty cool.
So next year, the fifth Saturday is fall. Stars shining bright above you. Night breezes seem to whisper.
Beautiful. Alden had the hearse shifter, man. That's so cool. Hey, thank you for your service.
Lots of nice Corvettes. A lot of vets here today too, which is awesome. United States Air Force and stuff. I like this spec. I think they called it like the Captain America spec or something like that. I love that spec. If I had a Corvette, I'd definitely get that. Beautiful. Is this a Stingray? Yes, it is. Beautiful Stingray. He also got a really nice C6 Grand Sport. These are really nice group of cars, man. Got the nice LED headlights on it. Yeah, that's a nice car. You know, I talk a lot of crap about Chevy and stuff, but deep down, I'm a car guy, dude. I love them all. Funny enough, y'all don't know this, but my whole family is actually a Dodge and GM people. Me and my dad are the only Ford guys, so I just find that funny. We're from a GM town. We had GM plants back in the day, so. And my car. Now, these are cool. Check this out. The old school Dodge Chargers. There's three of them. This is sick. I actually love these body styles more than the, you know, the iconic ones. Probably just because they don't get as much love. I'm just like that. But this one's a Super B. So freaking cool. Got the pistol grip shifter, dude. Oh my gosh. This one's the big old six pack on it. This is also a Super B. You got the bench seats on there, which is really cool. I think that's a Hurst shifter. I could be wrong, but they got the gauges down there, which is pretty cool. I think this is just a regular Charger, but this is still really cool. 444 barrel on her. It's so freaking cool. Another pistol grip, but it's an automatic, but still cool. The 440 Magnum right there on the hood.
Oh, dude. Pretty good Plymouth track Duster. Record. Always get a pretty good turnout.
Heck
this is
yeah.
The lowest turnout we've had in a long time. And again, it's because we switched weekends. I know that's it. I'm sure there's going to be half a dozen people show up next week.
Freaking sweet.
And hopefully we won't.
He called it a nightmare.
I mean, they do have a special cool. event next week out here, so. I did want to talk about the Leesburg show.
Saturday.
It's a special one coming up.
Got a fuel cell in the back. All right. He runs it.
Because,
all right. Major respect. Got the big old, got the beefy wheels. Got the old school, like,
Saturday, November
that
14th.
Old school muscle car, like, slant to it. Oh, it's so freaking cool, dude.
It's still
God. Another thing. My dad, I'll have to ask him, but he has stories about how my grandpa had one of these back in the day.
Talk to me a little about this. I didn't realize
really
this.
Cool.
You know, they're doing this show.
So we got the nice, cool
it's like
scoop.
A special cruise-in show for the veterans.
It might be functional.
And,
can't really tell.
Veterans.
I've had a couple people come up to the car, but nobody's really said nothing. I don't think a whole lot of people know about these retro Mach ones. But anyway, it's still really cool to bring it. Something you don't see every day. It's so cool.
Don't see many of them anymore.
No, you don't. I happened to see the freaking doors pulled up when I was over there. I had to get up and check it out. Yeah, that's freaking cool, man.
Thank you.
Has it given you any problems? No? I've always heard that they're not like the most reliable thing. That's why I was curious. Well, that's awesome. 18 years? Wow. That's so cool, man.
Yeah, what? Since you said something, they're probably don't work.
Yeah. What's in this thing? What do they come with?
It's a six cylinder. I'll show you.
Oh wow. Yeah, there it is. The Loran motor
big
company.
Six.
Freaking awesome. Yeah, this is cool, man. God. Well, I would love to see more of these things on the road, but you just never see them.
There's only 4,000
left in the world. Oh, there is only 4,000?
Yeah, so.
Yeah, I believe it. Is it hard to find parts for this thing?
No. When DeLorean went out, his four largest distributors bought up all of his inventory.
Okay.
And one is here in Orlando, one in Texas, one in California, one in New Jersey area. And you can get parts, but bend over. Hmm. You know, they're expensive.
Yeah. Yeah, I bet. Dude, well, hey, if you got the car, you love it, you pay the price, right? That's how it always goes.
That's it. Isn't that the truth?
Yeah, freaking manual transmission. Heck yeah, dude. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, it's stainless steel. We're not crushed.
Yeah, that's freaking cool. Let me hear this bad boy. Are you ready to take off?
Yeah.
You gonna fly away?
Back to the future.
Yep. Yeah. Thank you, buddy.
Okay,
drive safe, sir. All right, guys, so we just made it back home. The car cruising was pretty cool. I, you know, met some nice people. I still got to see some really cool class and muscle cars. So I think I want to wrap up the video here, guys, and I'm going to clean up the 97 because it is filthy. And I want to show you guys that little piece I told you about earlier if y'all stuck around this long. But yeah, guys, I bought a draggy, so stay tuned to see what the Mach 1, the Terminator, and the 97 is gonna do on the street. Once we get the 97 fixed, I'd like to do some runs on that too. But it's gonna be hilarious trying to get some times on this with those tires. Those tires are absolutely trash, and as you guys have seen many times, it cannot hook. I'm gonna call it 7-7. On the street, you got it first, 770 to 60. But if I get the radios on, that'd be an interesting story. I'd like to see what it could do on the radios. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe if you liked it, and stay tuned for the next video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Take care.